with every passing moment. Thoughts of you run through my head. Every time that I'm near you, I realize that you're innocent. Oh,
without the support of my awesome sisters. May you make your way forward, your beautiful bridesmaids. very delighted that following through are my pleasing, attractive, and cute little nieces, cousin, and daughter, your flower girls. Please make your way forward. That the highest happiness on earth is the happiness of marriage. And happy is the bride that the sun shines on. May we please be outstanding and welcome the beautiful bride, accompanied by her loving father, Miss Laura Marie Harvey.
Mata anga wa pia dia osi tuai lo tuat ke te koi ta pekina me ko to bete ma fai pe mo fo va pe apa ni pe to ke lang lang ia be wa fa ya fiona ia si su kala si ka ko no fo mo ni amen. Se kai ma pe to fata ha ni a o tua.
Brethren, we are gathered here in the midst of God.
Mo ka kai ni ke fraha ko tangatani
to bring together this man
of a Finau
my
Fefineni
and this woman
Lola Marie
and Mari Marie in marriage.
I have a nofo umolumalu.
It is a respectful relationship.
And I told only it ke hawa etangata.
And it was governed from the beginning of time when man was pure. It is a mystery in how Jesus is with his church. It is not something where someone is to take lightly or to treat it like it's just something to play with. But you are to take heart and think about it carefully with a heart of reverence to God. So these things will not be from you. And things like this, that is what is to be said. Where people are to be growing in the image and the things of God. With these truths. Where we help one another while we are on earth. In good times and in bad. And in the two that have come together. If there is anyone here who knows if there is anything unlawful where they are not to be wedded, to speak now or forever hold your peace. And to you, Offa and Laura, I beseech you both that you remember you all stand in the day of judgment, and everything that is hidden within the heart. If there is anything within you both that is to stop this meeting, for you to both speak now. And if the marriage is not right in accordance to God's word, and where you are not to be come together as husband and wife, to speak.
Ofa Finau. Oke loto keke mau wa Lola Marie.
Ofa Finau, is it your desire to take Laura Marie?
Oho wife is mau.
To be your lawfully wedded wife.
Ke mononofa katahe is mau mau ni oni.
Where you will be together and as husband and wife.
Ofa tatau ke tutu ni ai otua.
According to God's law.
Teke ofa ke teia.
Where you will love her. And respect her. And look after her in sickness and in health. But you will turn from every other woman. And you will be yourself, give yourself to her only. As long as you both shall live. Is that your heart's desire?
I get it.
Yes, I do.
Laura Marie, okay, Lotto, take a mawa off a fee now.
Laura Marie, is it your heart's desire to take off a fee now? to be your lawfully wedded husband. You will live in holy matrimony according to God's law, where you will love him and respect him and look after him in sickness and in health, and where you will turn from every other man and live only yourself to him, as long as you both shall live. Is that your heart's desire?
Yes, I do.
Who gives this woman to this man in marriage?
We do.
I offer Finau. I take you, Laura Marie, to be my lawfully wedded wife. Today and always. In good time and in bad time. And sickness, and poorness, and riches. I will love and look after you. Until death do us part. According to God's law, it is my covenant to you.
Wow, Lola Marie.
I, Laura Marie.
Oh, only way of a fina.
I bring you off of me now.
Oh, who's a panity from now?
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
Yeah, honey, we find my wife.
Today and always.
Yeah, let him wait for me.
In good times and bad.
Now, me, I'm a massive.
In fullness and in riches.
I
will love you and look after you. Until death do us part. According to God's law. That is my covenant to you.
For the rings.
Thank you. O ai e mamani.
I give you this ring.
E whakamaone o minani te kua ta whai.
As a symbol of the government of the
I wā whai tamai.
In the name of the Father.
Moe aru.
The Son.
Lau maria maani oni.
And the Holy Spirit.
I am a man.
I give you this ring.
The Fakamoone of Inani to Botafai.
As a symbol of the covenant that we've made.
Wafatamai.
In the name of the Father.
Al.
The Son.
Lau Maria Manion.
And the Holy Spirit.
Those that have been brought together by God, let no man have them apart. And the word of God, I will just make, I'll do an encouragement, give an encouragement today. And then we will continue on with the ceremony. In Genesis chapter 2 verse 18, it says in the word of God, it is not good for man to be alone. Therefore, I will create someone that is fitting for him. The first point is, it is not good for man to be alone. God saw that there is a problem when man is alone. He saw Adam's life when he was in the Garden of Eden. Maybe Adam was alone just being by himself. Because all that was there in the Garden of Eden was just trees and animals. There was nothing there that was fitting for Adam at that time. That is why God said to Adam, Adam, it is not good for you to be alone. God knew what was the best thing for Adam. There was no other human there. Everything was created and put there in the Garden of Eden. But in God's mind, he knew the answer for Adam. Offer today, God knows the answer for you. And in the later part in verse 18 in that chapter it says, God said, I will create someone. Everything that God created in the Garden of Eden, there was nothing there that was fitting or right for you. And God says, I will create it. Hasn't seen it yet. And in the chapter 2, I will take a rib from you, Adam, where I will create someone fitting for you. And God created that person, called him Eve. From the bone or the rib from Adam. So you are worthy as for you to actually receive another bone. To complete God's purpose in your life. And it says in verse 24, for this one thing where the man or woman will let go of his mother and father and cling unto her husband. So the second idea from this is where two becomes one. Offa has come from his own family background that he grew up in. Laura has come from her own family background and how she's grown up. And God has brought the both of you together to become one. Do not forget today that you two are one. If there are times that you will not see eye to eye, put all of that aside and come to what you are going to agree on. Number 3, Ecclesiastes chapter 4 verse 12, it says, it tells us in that chapter there that the cord that has three strands is very hard to break. Two become one. But the cord that has three strands, that is a rope or a cord that is hard to break. You can both bring both of your families to be the third cord to your life. But the family can still be broken. If you bring your closest friends to be the third cord for your lives, the family can still be broken. If you are to bring wealth or money to be that third cord into your family, the family can still be broken. But the third cord is Jesus Christ of Nazareth. If you bring Jesus into your family, the man will no longer be alone because he has the right and fitting helper. The two become one. The third cord, do not forget that in your lives, where you bring Jesus to be part of everything. The writer of the book of Psalms says, if God does not be the builder of the home, if God does not build the home, the family is a home. There will be a day that you will have little ones. And those little ones or the children will come and be in that house and feel safe. If you allow God to build your home or your house, if you are to build that home just with your own wisdom, it will demolish. Even with your experiences, it will still crumble. But if you build your home within God, I promise you both, it will be a family, or your family will stand up, where you bring that third cord. It is a cord that is unbreakable, it's hard to break. In other words, you bring Jesus into your home. And that home will be a light, a beacon of light. Everyone who enters that home, they see that light. It is not you too, but Jesus, who is the light of the world, that will shine in your lives. It is not good for man to be alone. Two become one. And then you bring the third cord, who is Jesus Christ, and have him part of your family. Jesus in the home or the family is a happy home. There are times of sadness, yes. God never promised that it's going to be smooth sailing. But the storms of life, it will create a maturity in you both. A maturity in the way you think, and in your heart, and the maturity of growth and character, your attributes, and the purpose because of things that you are going to face. The word of God I'd like to finish off with, where the Apostle Paul says, where the wife is to submit to the husband, and you, husband, you are to love your wife. The husband is the head of the family. The wife is the helper. And where the wife is there to submit to the husband. And where that submission or humbleness goes up to the husband, and the flowing of love coming from the husband to the wife, because of that one bone or that rib that was taken from Adam, it was taken from the side where the heart is. Therefore, husband, truly love your wife.
Wife,
and wife is to be submissive or submitting to her husband. That is an encouragement to you both and to all of us here. And the covenant that has been made between Ofa Finau and Laura Marie to live in holy matrimony, they have made that commitment in the eyes of God and all the witnesses here, where they've committed to. In the holding of their hands, where I announce that they are husband and wife, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Off of you now. This is the time that you've been waiting for. Off you go. Kiss your bride. It's now the time of signing the registry.
Ki fa pou li mai pila. time.
A witness. You are the two witnesses, please.
Thank you.
final part of our wedding ceremony. I'm going to say a special prayer. And that will be the end of our beautiful ceremony. If you could please respectfully bow your heads, close your eyes as I say this prayer.
Of I a fion be fine. Make a matanga while my good housing, now wait. Maulot what I get a coy, go ye, go ye. Moe up of fun. Moe a lola, Maulot what ye have fion. Nakamata fare for all, Nalama the upper way. But when Alama by a fight and full my offer I have fion. To Maulot what get a coy, a waffle is a crazy. The guitar begin and I'm moe from Malumai be a melanina. Tatake ona hala fononga. O te kai ke palomesi mai e nerei e mea katoa. O te kai ke palomesi mai e na fie fia te apu katoa pe. E iai e aho iai mamahi. Kai whaafetai e kokoe o ke tūtafa aki. E iai aho ia te na whainga tā ia. E iai aho ia iai e na fie mahu. Kau bau lotu he kokoe e tari ke mea katoa pe. O tu ae o mauhanga tu ke hea fiona. O hanga e koe wholofola na mau whanau e kenga. Mau e kai langa e a fiona e whare. E holo pe e whare koe ia. Koe e mau tuku atua e o tua e mo ui e ki whamiri koe ni. Ko mau tamata e mau kau whataha mo langa e aho koe ni. Ko tuku atua toa pe ia ke a fiona. Ko tua, koe kaha ue na mo ui mo e whanonga anga. Ko mau tue o atu ko toa pe ia ke ke whaihu no taa ke kina e na mo ui. E iai hamea mau inga. Kena ke o mai e afo tono tolu. Oe afo ia motu mataa. Oe afo ia na stesia te evolope kai kenei kuna ia ia he toa fa. Na ne o si tesia ia he kouwe ke tse manina kai kenei lambai. Ai afo hono tolu ia. Na ne toi tesia ia he kolosi kare vare. Na I kai peke ia hame ia e lava kuma bebi. Fafetai koe afo ia. Uma omai o tānaki ke whamiri koe ni. O moori. Ai iai e afo hono tolu ko sisu palaisi o Nazareti. Oi family fie fie amori. Ei ke mau loto ake te koe, tā pe kina, e family koe ni, e wafa si su Christ ko ala, kā ko mau whamu ui. Amen. O ko fie fie, e wha fie loka ake te mou tolu no katoa.
It is with joy that I now present to you.
I found family for all koe ni,
this new family that have come together, the two who have come together, of Offa and Laura,
Finau,
Finau,
they're
all happy and joyous because of the new family that has been established today. And they will walk and then we can meet and greet with them at the doors outside. In the name of Jesus, amen.
Wow.
Can we just come and thank you?